dismount the lifting bracket from the piston rod foot. Fill the piston and piston rod with lubricating oil. Mount the pressure testing tool around the base of the piston rod. Pressure test the piston at the pressure stated on the data sheet. Check the contact surfaces of the piston and the sealing rings for tightness. Release the pressure. Remove the pressure testing tool.